Assalomu alaykum hurmatli do'stlar. Men oldimda hammani ustozim, hammani do'stim, hammani eng qadrdon insonim mana shu yerda Oxford universitetida ham o'qituvchilik qiladi, ham dars bergan, ham o'z vaqtida o'qigan uni ismi Max. Hi Max, how are you?
Hello. Very nice to meet you. I'm a third year engineering student at Oxford. It's very beautiful. The weather's not so great, though, as you can see.
Unfortunately, yeah.
Today.
Yeah.
Otherwise, yeah, I'm a good friend of Otterbeck's. And,
Thank you.
So, yeah.
And you know, in Uzbekistan, a lot of talented people there, young guys. And they, of course, they have a lot of dreams. And one of them is to be a student of this, I think, the best university in the world, which is Oxford University. Just showed around, you know, area. Yeah. Which is, yeah, I think it is a Christchurch College, yeah?
Christchurch College, yeah.
And do you have any tips or some, you know, some advice, yeah, or some counsels to our people, young generation in Uzbekistan who try to apply to study here, or they'd like to have some bachelor degree or master degree here? Because you have the both one.
Yeah. So my advice would be... just research what is required of you to study here, what are the important things they're looking for in their students, and do that early on. It's all on the internet, you can find everything like that. And then once you've researched what you need to do, then go and try and work at it. So you might need a certain grade in maths, you might need some experience if you want to be a medical student, maybe some experience in hospitals. So yeah, my best advice would be research what you need. That's on the internet, and then from there try and use the resources that you have to achieve that and really go at it. You know, put your success is like when someone puts you underwater and you're trying to breathe, you have to want it that bad. You have to kind of, you know, when you're underwater you want nothing else other than to breathe, and that's what you got to do when you're trying to be successful in anything you do, is really try and like just obsess over it and pretty take it all the way. I think
that's and I think they have to think that outside of the box. They have to be super extraordinary and super talented, because here I think if you are one of a kind, you can study here.
Definitely They're looking for that one of a kindness, that resourcefulness for sure, especially if you know, coming from a country where there might not be as great resources. If you can show that you've been successful, they'll really appreciate that 100 times over.
Yeah, and you have everything free, yeah? Because your room where you live, yeah? You're studying here, it's free of charge because you have some background, you have some knowledge, you have some experience, yeah? But you are just 20 years old.
Yeah, yeah.
What's your secret?
Secret is...
don't be so modest.
Competitiveness, I suppose.
Oh, yeah.
Competition,
say, You know, I told in Uzbek language before that you are not just a student of this university, you are also my teacher.
Oh, no.
And thank you very much for that.
You're most welcome. Also, it's been a wonderful student. And
Thank you. Because, you know, I hate this subject of math, but after your lessons, that's one of my favorite ones.
Oh, wow.
And thank you very much.
You're welcome.
He's my teacher, and he's not just my teacher, he's a friend of mine, and he is my role model. That's why thank you for everything. And about all your patience.
Such kind words, thank you. And you also respect my role model as well. Thank you very much.
Thank you, take care. And I think you have to be here in Oxford University, and I'd like to say see you in Oxford University. Yes?
See you in Oxford University.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you.